On this Sunday night in Chapel Hill, fans are ready to file in as we hit the regional final in a rematch between the number four national seed North Carolina and LSU. Both fan bases well represented last night. Expected again at Boschmer Stadium. For the last two teams in the Chapel Hill Regional in this double elimination format, which means if North Carolina wins, it moves on to Super Regionals next weekend. And then two home runs against Luke Holman last night. And he tees off again to center with Jake Brown back, and the ball is just not carrying the way it was the first couple of days here. Average pitch for her. Sky-high center field and shallow for the freshman, Jake Brown. Two go.
Coming right back down into the zone.
You're our nomenclature guy, by the way, for pitches. Up the ladder, 96. Boy, if LSU gets this, their regular season gave up damage. Roped to short on the hop, Colby Wilkerson for the first out. Twice in there, the glove at short. Brady Neal's getting a start behind the plate after he came off the bench in the first game today. Breaking ball called strike three. Two down. On Fridays, the other was going on Fridays. 3-2. Inside, and Jones works yet another walk. That's four, Jared. You can head on down. Two out base runner for LSU. With only an infield single and then went off earlier today. Cranks one. Right center field. Honey cuts back. At the wall, and it's gone! A storybook day for Josh Pearson continues, and the Tigers lead. Numbers haven't been there all season for the outfielder in the cleanup spot. But Jay Johnson said earlier today, when you need him, he's there.
Josh Pearson, stay hot, my man. Eighth home run of the season, and boy, he has been in fuego today. This ball absolutely mashed out to right center field.
On the way and on the hands and popped up in foul ground near the Tigers' dugout. Luke Stevenson makes the catch, getting over. All of a sudden, it's Josh Pearson's world. Opposite way, slicing for Pearson. One down. You mentioned Thatcher Hurd is pitched in big spots. 1-2. Osuna strikes out. Baseball. 1-2. Swing and a miss. 3 Ks for Thatcher Hurd. Playoff Pearson. His leadership, Vance said, has still been second to none this year. This is pulled on the line in a right field, and Brady Neal's got a base knock in his first start in three. That is strike three call. 94. Trubinsky thought it was down, but instead, he's out. Low roller. And Howe protects it himself. Two gone with Neal to second. Popped up behind third. Casey Cook comes on. Getting over. Worth for two. The LSU lead is two. For Scott Forbes. 1-2. Then you got 96 in the tank. Four strikeouts among seven batters faced for Thatcher. One very good year at UCLA. Alex Madera rolls it at Stephen Milam. Two gone. Then in the portal, Thatcher Hurd before last year. In the air, left field. Josh Pearson comes in. 8-pitch inning. Thatcher Hurd's locked in. 1-0. Hot shot, diving stab, Gavin Gallagher. Harbor picks. That won't please Tommy White anymore.
You know what, though? As a hitter, I think...
Bouncer up the middle, and Wilkerson ranges, fires, not in time. Infield single for Milam, and a one-out base runner for the Tigers. 3-2. He walks him. So Milam to second. Jones is on. And there's two on for the Tigers. Two on, one out, 2-1. In the air, right field. Anthony D'Onofrio moves in. Make the catch and not deep enough for Milam. Two down. One, two. Line drive, right field, D'Onofrio's in, can't make the catch. Milam scores, 3-0 Tigers. Re-aggravated it. Popped up, left side of the diamond toward Gavin Gallagher. Inning over. LSU adds one. LSU's got to win. Expect to see Luke Holman for that second home run. But Holman did stay in, and Honeycutt went deep again. 97 this time from Thatcher Hurd.
Starts, I mean, middle in, it's just breaking off.
Roller to first to Jones. Two down.
I mean, for me, I'm looking fastball.
And he's delivered so far. That's fair down the line for Harbor. First base runner for the Tar Heels is Parks Harbor with a two-out double.
You have to understand it. Okay, he's giving a little bit here.
Laced over Milam in the right field, a base hit. Larson comes up with it. Harbor to the plate. Carolina's on the board. On Alberto Osuna. Hammers one on the line to left. Slider left up, and it's three straight hits for North Carolina. And Osuna tells his dugout to get involved. The freshman Stevenson against Hurd. Two on, two out, 1-2. Strike three called. Seed and Charlie Condon. 3-2 again is lined past Kobe Wilkerson in the left center field, a base hit. Hayden Travinsky takes off for second. Honeycutt's throw. Not in time. Travinsky at second. Five pitch walk to the eight man Brown, who's trying to bunt. Two on, nobody out. South of the knees, loaded up, back-to-back walks, nobody out, fourth inning, and that's it.
Two.
Line drive right field, and it's down for a hit. Travinsky scores, and Tommy Tanks comes through, and the lead is three.
Authority.
Now Stephen Milam, first pitch swinging, rolls it into right field, a base hit. Jake Brown scores. Napolt to the plate. In behind him as well. 6-1 LSU. Up high. Loaded for LSU up five with nobody out. His career. Bouncing ball up the middle. Wilkerson to the bag for two. White scores 7-1. Carolina will take it. RBI single his last time. Balls this one high in the air to center. Vance Honeycutt drifts in. Heading over. Four spot for LSU. Up by six. Trying to get two to punch down on a fastball his first time. End of the bat, just over the mound. Tough play, Milam got a hurry and did. One go.
short. Michael Brownsville.
Colby Wilkerson flew to left his first time. Senior shortstop on the ground, Adam Meyer. Three ground ball out, seven pitches. That's it. Have some momentum. And then he thinks Thatcher Hurd is a different guy when there's runners aboard. Caught it first by Harvey, one gone. High in the air to left center field. Honeycutt's back, and that ball is gone. A skyscraper for Hayden Travinsky, and it's all LSU.
Well, you talk about Travinsky breaking out of that slump. Well, this will help also. Had that base hit, gets a fastball up in the zone. 107 miles an hour off the bat.
1-1, three times up of those six. Still got the super. Brown pops it up near the mound. Gallagher. After both there vacated, two gone. Regional coverage for all 16 sites. Yeah, that's comebacker. Getting over. 8-1. Hayes strikeout on 97 up and in. Sky high pop up. Onto the outfield grass. Stephen Milam trying to size it up. He does. Just one gone. Over time. At one point, a 27 game home winning streak this year for the Heels. Cook to deep center, well struck, but Paxton clings there for out number two.
Continues to pitch like this, he's going to get his opportunity to pitch more. That draft number might be going up.
Right center field for Harbor, and he splits the gap and one hops the wall. Parks Harbor's got his second double in as many trips in the last three innings.
Parks Harper has been the only one to really understand. Hey, I'm on
Massapequa, New York, on Long Island. This one goes away from Brady Neal. Spiked, and Neal tried to smother. Harper scores 8-2. Osuna hits it hard up the middle into center field. D'Onofrio stops at third. Carolina's got two aboard and signs of life against Thatcher Hurd. First year with the Tigers. 3-1. That's down and they're loaded. Stage is set for the freshman with their feet in Chapel Hill. 3-2. Swing and a miss! The pitch in a high leverage situation. White to third. Nice pick by Gavin Gallagher. Come on!
And Tommy White is going to look at.
But then they haven't had the shutdown in it. It's pulled in to right, and Milam plunks it down for a third base hit. Big turn. He heads back to first. He got back safely. Faking as if he was going. Hit hard to third. This one's off the glove of Gallagher. And in the left. But LSU has just mashed with the bats in two games today. Two aboard, 3-1. Popped up. Sun setting, shift was on. Gallagher backs up to make the catch.
Got a ball off the plate, especially away, a little bit down. So you got to make the adjustments as a hitter.
Squared up to center. Honeycutt started back, makes the catch. In the goal.
Rappy team is what they are. Resilient, they go after, and at the end of the game, you look at it and you're like, whoa, okay, they just won the series.
Good take by Madera, leadoff walk against Ulloa. Outside. Not a huge miss on the last couple from Ulloa. Back-to-back walks to 8 and 9, and life back in the building at the Bosch. 2-2. Swing and a miss. One away. Honeycutt discarded. Some there.
Yeah, show some there. Looking back at the umpire saying that it's not a strike.
Swing and a miss. He punches out and he barks back at home plate umpire Jeff Macias. Force a game tomorrow. Back foot. And did it hit Harbor? It did. So they're loaded for Anthony D'Onofrio. Massive earlier today for that inning of work. The freshman's 0-1. Nub down the line, third off the bag. Karam's up away from White. Madera and Wilkerson score, and it's 8-4. Shades of sixth, 20 home runs 2 years ago, fifth year senior. 0-1. Flared toward first. Jones has got it. Inning over. North Carolina gets two. LSU's lead is 4.
Wasn't pressing the panic button. I mean, that's huge.
A strikeout for Padgett, one gone. Squeeze play with the QR code.
Bears responded the right way.
Sky high fly ball right side. D'Onofrio and Madera. Who's the best he ever had, manager-wise, head coach? Padgett's 2-1. On the ground sharply, Madera stabs. 1-2-3. UNC down 4-8. Comebacker. Base hit, center field. Stevenson's on.
Oh, what is what you have to throw right now?
Payoff pitch. Painted inside at 95. Wow. Three transfer, Alex Madera has been an on-base machine this year. Drops one in for strike three called. Back-to-back, back infield single. Cade has come back with two Ks. Four pitch walk. Is that it for Cade Anderson? 3-2. Strike three called! Pulled to short, just over Wilkerson. Paxton clings on to lead off the eighth inning. Skies it to right. At D'Onofrio. One down. Start thinking about if Carolina cannot come back. What's Steven Milam, comebacker up the middle. Wilkerson back, throw two. All right, we go to the ninth. Casey Cook is on to start the night.
Of course we would have this happen right now, right? You're going to have UNC and they're going to just be battling back like.
Popped up short right center. Hangs up for Jake Brown and the first down. LSU 2 outs away from winner take all tomorrow. Gavin Guidry trying to buckle down in the ninth. Payoff pitch. D'Onofrio lays off and there's two on. Tying run to the on-deck circle for North Carolina. 2-1. Osuna lays off and it kicks away from Brady Neal. Two in scoring position and it's 3-1 on Osuna.
Well, I mean, what that did was it just took away the
3-1. That's ball four. Osuna walks to load him. Neal got handcuffed. D'Onofrio and French aboard in a four-run game. Payoff. Stevenson strikes out. Two down. Friday. Loaded up, two outs. The 2-0. Smacked in the air. Left field. Pearson sizes it up, and we'll see you tomorrow. A sixth straight elimination game win from LSU in the NCAA tournament the last 2 years.
Well, not much more you can say about this LSU team, but when their backs are against the wall, the bats started to come.